Good morning, barbarian lunatic. I think you know the drill. I'm gonna leave you to yourselves, and I'm gonna make myself a coffee. Let's say it's the 17th.
I've got it. Gee, man, I want a new microphone. You know, there are some things which I feel like. Today I brought a beer mixed with lemonade. Let's just see where that's gonna get us. Yeah, I just don't like being washed all the time. from which side you want to roll.
You know, I didn't want violence, I just wanted to make some fun or something.
I think I want to watch that is Ariel. But I only want to be with one. They say it's like, you know, it's chemical.
pictorial forms of the...
Sometimes gold there. And now, I have a certain relationship to certain people that work in the cinema. And we were at some kind of holiday resort, and they were offering...
...should have known before. A second generation
has... Hello and welcome to another episode on... with a woman.
Hello and welcome to another episode on
spiritual advice from a barbarian snob. I think that's the problem. You know, we're all real snobs. And I'm so used to having all these things at home. Just keep saying like all the time. It's just like, right, all these comforts with your life, or to do what you want to do with your life. And then you never see them again. They use them for 3 weeks and then they realize, well, that wasn't it. Well, then I rather force them, in a way, through their own stupidity. I'm going to leave it at that because I want to be a little bit condescending right now. Then I'm going to force them, simply by saying no to all their suggestions and expectations, and I will only have 80 euros on my bank account.
I did it right.
And then it's like, sturdy. Okay, this was another couple of hours. I have to say, it's like, I want to stop saying that. So what have I been doing? I'm still not any further in terms of cleaning my apartment. Never had time. They never had time for me. And so I said, fuck you all. I'm just gonna do whatever I want. And then we'll see what's gonna happen. So I stopped talking to them. I stopped, like, sometimes even. And then I suffocate in the amount of choice that is being presented to me. And I'm considering whether or not to buy this kind of HHC stuff. And to be honest, I'm actually quite happy the way things are without having something to smoke. Because usually when I'm not smoking, I can clean my apartment, right? Because when I'm busy smoking, it's very hard to focus on cleaning.